Hi. So I recently got really into stationery and stickers and journaling and just going online and going on JetPens and all those good websites and spending way too much money. It's definitely getting to a point where it's a problem. But this is my Hobonichi cousin, and it's the April start for 2021. And so it goes from April 2021 to the end of March 2022. And I figured since April just ended, I would go through and show you what I've done
Oh,
so
you can
far.
start.
see all the pages that I've done and absolutely decimated with markers and stickers and stuff. So here we
First of
go.
all,
this cover is from Etsy. Thing is, I kind of figured out after I bought it that it's not from like an independent seller. So I don't know if I want to say where I got it from. But it's really nice. It goes along with the theme that I have that I'm trying to make throughout all my pages, which is kind of like a pastel, celestial, sky, dreamy vibe. And this definitely goes along with
Also,
that.
this little cute pink sunglasses pin was a freebie that I got from a stationery pal order because I ordered way too much stuff from that and they like package it up all pretty and always give you little freebies, so I really like that. These little pen loops on the cover, I don't really use them because I can't choose just one pen. I keep most of my pens right here. So and also when I'm writing, I don't want something like that in the way. So I just am using it for decoration. All right, so this is actually today's page. I'm not finished with it yet. I'm gonna be posting about it on Instagram soon. But this is in May, so maybe I'll talk about that in another video. And also really quick, before I get into the actual pages, these are also freebies from Stationery Pal that I kind of looped over the bookmark that the cover came in.